He went searching for snapper, but the only bite he got was when a great white shark chomped on his boat. A mid-North Coast fisherman has found himself smack bang in the middle of a feeding frenzy. And tonight he has a big fish story to tell.
The carcass of a baby whale bobs lifelessly on the surface of the waters off Foster. Stalking just below, a great white shark. Fisherman Dean Butler is filming. The great white had been taking chunks out of the whale and then took a chunk out of Dean's propeller.
The only two bites I got today were off those sharks eating my boat. There's a tooth mark in the propeller. You'd have to try hard to convince someone that it is that, but that's what it is.
More than a dozen sharks were in the water,
including a really big great white and a really big tiger shark, like 400 kilos easy a piece.
The great white stalking under the bow of the 5-metre boat, circling along with another shark, Dean taking his chance to get a little space.
I think I'm out of here.
I'm glad I found it in the daylight, because you could easily hit that in the dark running, and to come out of your boat and be surrounded by those guys in the dark, that'd be scary.
The fisherman leaving without dinner, but also without becoming dinner.
And I wasn't concerned, I was just happy to witness it, you know, it was pretty cool.
Charles Croucher, Nine News.